Drew, just add it to the list of red flags. Let's go right to our weather kid for today. We've got Kaylee from Galesburg tracking in some sunshine, another decent afternoon with highs in the 50s. We've got some showers to track though in the week ahead, along with some frost too, and we're going to track that coming up.
All right, well, still ahead on good